Masa apa? Masa my style. Hai, apa khabar semua di sana? Saya harap anda semua baik, sihat. I hope everybody is well and fine. And today, I have a special friend next to me is Maria J.
Hello, my style.
Yeah, ampun, bukan main lagi. Cik Maria bukan main, sihat. Cik Maria, hari ni saya nak masak. Masakan Cina. Nama dia Kam Hiong, tapi saya masak Kam Leong prawn in Kam Leong. Jadi masakan ni adalah masakan Cina tapi diorang ada perubahan juga. Diorang buat macam ketam lala. Jadi ada apa beza dengan ketam tu?
Ketam dia lemak. Goreng. Lebih lemak, tepung sama lah. Tapi tak tahu you punya style macam mana lah.
Okay, dia pakai tepung lah. Pakai tepung jagung. Lepas tu digoreng dulu ketam tu. Jadi kalau kita dah goreng, kita punya
ada
crispy. Crispy. Jadi hari ni saya akan masak udang Kam Leong versi saya. Masa aku masak my style. Marilah kita ke dapur.
Jom.
Bahan-bahannya bawang putih, bawang besar, halia, udang kering, serbuk kari. Saya pakai serbuk kari ayam and serbuk kari daging ke dah kari ayam and then daun kari, cili padi dihiris, black sweet sauce dark sweet sauce, kicap hitam pekat so dia macam gini, dark soya sauce dan juga sos tiram. Air segelas dan juga udang sekilo So this is the recipe again. Onions and garlic and ginger, dry shrimp paste, you soak it with warm water. And then I use meat curry powder, curry leaf and chopped bird eye chili. And then dark soya sauce, I show you earlier. And then oyster sauce, water and 1 kilo of king prawn. There you go, it's very easy. We just blend all this thing lah, blender. So this will be blend. And then the dry prawn I will chop. Saya akan udang kering ni, saya akan kisar dalam mangkuk yang kecil Memang multi system pengisar ni memang vogue lah katakan. Okay, so I wash the shrimp face, the dry shrimp first Udang kering dicuci dulu Add in a bit of water, saya dah taruh air sikit. Lepas kisar, saya terus tumis The way I stir fry. And I stir fry halfway through tengah jalan masukkan udang kering yang telah dipisah ni stir well daun hingga rata jangan main-main ar dia penuh dengan rata Okay. Aku masukkan daun kari in kari cili padi and stir well and then garam sikit. Then put in your curry powder, taruhkan serbuk kari. Saya pakai dalam satu sudu je 1 tablespoon of curry powder. But as yet I need to estimate a little bit Saya cuma kasih dekat dia naik minyak sikit I stir fry until you can see a bit of the oil merge up Okay, tumis sampai rabak ni namanya tumis my style This is stir fry my style You have to stir until it's can see the oil lah. Ni tumisan my style. Selepas tumisan my style, so after you set my style, aku dah bawa water sikit. Jadi dia nampak macam ada paste eh. Nah, ini this is tumis my style. You can see ya, the steam is coming up ah. Yeah, this is how it should be. Okay, and then put in your oyster sauce, masukkan saus tiram, yeah, and then put in your dark soya sauce, yeah, tumis, api. Then put in your prawn. Thoroughly, yeah. But for me, I put in a little bit of sugar to taste, huh? Just 1 tablespoon. Okay, I put a bit of water. But I have to stir fry until it's dry, huh? Kita taruh air sikit, nanti kita masakkan dia lebih kering lagi, eh? Memang bok. Okay, saya ada tambah gula sikit eh. I have add a bit of sugar. Because I don't use Ajinomoto eh. Saya tambah gula sebab saya tak pakai Ajinomoto. Have a little bit extra of the sugar is okay eh. Kalau awak taruh kelebihan gula ni tak apa eh. No problem. So this is my kamkyong prawn. Selamat kembali kepada sesi cekik menyekik makan memakan. Oh wow, so let's come back to this eating session time. It's a all time favorite segment of this show. So this is udang saya udang ha kamhyung kamhyung ahyung but you know saya makan udang kamhyung ni dengan bersama telur asin I eat with salted egg is a perfect situation mix and match but of course it's nice to have some raw vegetables but today I didn't go to the market. So what I have in my fridge, I just make do with it Okay, kalau makan dengan daun-daun salad ni memang sedap Memang vogue lah kata orang Today, sesi saya you know when they cook this recipe. Of course I tell you everybody have a secret somewhere right. So they will not tell you Banyak orang ada kasih resepi tapi ada yang tak diluahkan bukan kata apa jadi orang tak nak copy resepi kan tapi saya kasih habis-habisan I give it all I never keep any secret in the recipe so when you eat this memang you have to eat with two hands because you need to peel the prawn peel the prawn and then you my mouth are watery already before I eat I see this prawn so perfect prawn and with the sauce and then bismillahirrahmanirrahim first gorgeous with salted egg perfect auntie why you want to buy packet no need to buy packet you can make auntie got book nowadays when I makan I cannot hear the radio
Because YouTube will block. How stupid, right? They will block because of the music or the background behind me. You know? And then they say copyright lah, what? Hey, radio what? Kan? YouTube. Gorgeous. New name. Actually you can sebenarnya awak boleh masak ni bukan saja udang awak boleh masak ketam, lala kupang boleh. So but kalau udang awak tak payah pakai tepung. Kalau ketam awak kena pakai tepung gorengkan dia dulu, okey. See lah, if I have time I show you that one live lah sedap kepala dia. Oh wow. Tak boleh cakap. So, this is one fabulous Chinese dish. It's for you to learn and for you to enjoy. Masakan Cina ni memang hebat. Kadang-kadang kalau orang Melayu kita belajar. So, excuse me. So this tanda saya enjoy the food. This is show how much I enjoy the food. So if I can do it, you can also do it. So masak apa? Masak my style.